do the intro like usual. Yeah, so hello everybody, welcome to another Pokemon Soul Link Nuzlocke stream. And in the previous one, we took a really heavy loss. Most of our Pokemon are dead now.
Yep.
So we just have our starter and a fish.
But we're alive.
We're alive, and that's all that matters. We can bring this back up. Mm-hmm. We've come back from worse.
Have we?
We can do this. No. No.
We have not, yeah.
But we can do this. Never lose hope.
Alright.
Finally, Marissa has decided to grind.
So. I've decided to grind. And, yeah. My plan is to buy the TR Psychic Fangs to teach my Irakuda, and I'm also going to evolve it. And yes, to fight B, the next gym leader.
Yeah, and then for me, I taught it Crunch. So dark is good against the ghost. That should be okay.
Mm-hmm. Alright. I'm also gonna do the rage battles.
Yeah, that's all you really need to do.
Yeah. Hello, Dragon Skulls. One. How are you?
Ooh, you got the first viewer. Welcome to the stream, Dragon Skulls.
Welcome. Enjoy your stay.
Yeah, and if you're gonna follow Parsipete's Games, be sure to follow me as well. Very important that you do that.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. Thank you for the follow.
Yeah, remember to follow SnomMobile as well.
Yeah, his name's in the title.
Hit me with it. Fucking Heatmore is getting wrecked.
Fighting Heatmore?
Yeah. In a raid. I just brought out my fish, so it's okay. F for the lost homies, I agree.
Mm-hmm. He says, why would I? JK will go follow him too.
Alright, thank you. I got flamethrower.
Nice.
Fucking awesome TR. Okay, and remember, we get one more Pokemon on Route 6.
We do.
So we're gonna go into it with a team of three.
I looked at the random Pokemon, and the most common one is the ground type snake.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on, I'm getting a phone call.
Alright. Alright. First. Oops. Get out of here. First raid battle. Pseudo Wudo. I will. Yeah, it doesn't matter which one I use. I'm gonna use this one. Cause. I'm quiet. Let me fix that. Yeah, he went to take a call, so that's why he didn't see it. I Let's see if this works. Hello.
Hi, hello. Sorry about that. I have to go for a bit.
Oh, alright.
To do the kitchen. Which I was planning on doing after the stream, but I guess I can't.
Alright. So make your... Alright.
I'll probably, like... I'll turn my stream off and just close the
gate. Okay.
I'll be back at some point.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I'll be back. Peace.
Bye. Alright. So this is my first raid battle I'm doing in this series. So let's survive. I'll use a focus sash. We'll be back, okay. Sandstorm. More damage. Oh, everyone's healing because of the grassy terrain. Gonna see if this does more damage. Special defense score. Maybe. If it was a crit, then no. Using two moves. Okay. What? Oh, does it hit all of them? Uh-oh. I think I'm alone. Oh. Never mind. But I'm definitely dead. Yeah, he had to go do something and then he'll be back quick. Oh wait, what? That was good. How did I do that much damage? We caught a lot of Pokemon, but then we lost most of them. My only Pokemon right now is this one and also an Aracuda. Alright, we won. Because we're doing a Nuzlocke and we lost a bunch to the third gym leader. What do they get from that? High horsepower. Yeah, that's what Nuzlocke means. In Soul Link means that if we catch if I catch a Pokemon on the same route that he catches one, then we can't. If one of them dies, the other one dies as well. Well, that's a lot of XP. Yeah, we have a fishing rod. We finished the third gym. We're in Hammerlock now. That's the... Oh, let's see, he's evolving. It's the one that you get to from the wild area. That's not the one with the fire gym. It's the dragon gym. The dragon one. The last gym that you go back to. This one. Uh-oh. But right now, we're trying to grind for the next gym. The Magikarp. But we're only allowed to catch one Pokemon every route. That's another rule of the Nuzlocke. My friend had a Magikarp and evolved it, but the Pokemon that I caught the same place died, so he had to get rid of his. And that's why he had so much trouble on the fire gym. Now we're not allowed to use a gifted Pokemon either. You have to catch it, and it has to be a random encounter. Yeah, this is hard. This is our fourth try. I made a new account on the Switch, so I don't have the DLC on this one, but I think I have it on my main one. I haven't played it, though. Thank you. Right now my goal is to grind up watts so that so I can buy a move from the guys who sell moves. It's new and on the same game you can use it. Yeah. But the DLC is linked to the Nintendo account because you have to buy it. So that's why. Where are all the raid battles? Are they all over there? Probably. If I run out of these dens, I'm just gonna do Rotom rallies. Leftovers, that's pretty good. I think Shell Bell is better though. That's good to sell. Not that I need money that much. I'm just gonna say something, I forgot what it was. You can tell when a Pokemon's about to fall from if the tree pauses before it shakes every time, then it's not. But if it does, then I mean, if there is a pause, it's not. If there is no pause, then you stop. Alright, we're about halfway there. That's good. If I was gonna be more time. We need 5,000. What are you doing here? All right then. All right, I think that's it for this side. I think we have to go across the bridge. Yeah, there's a lot more raids on this side. berries we actually use are the Lepa berries, because they're basically free ethers, which you can't buy, and they're helpful for the low PP moves when you're in the middle of a gym. Oh, another bomb mushroom. What is this? Firestone. When was the last time they added a Pokemon with that evolved with a stone? I haven't done that in a while. That's a lake. Why do you keep glowing red and then fading away when I turn the camera towards it? Okay, you're actually glowing red. Thank you. Alright, there's a raid. Uh-oh. I don't want to fight these guys, they're not worth the time. They're not bad levels, but not worth the time. Whereas when I could just do these. I'll wait on that. Whoa. Blumbreon 8 has followed me. Thank you very much, Blumbreon 8. Be sure to follow SnomMobile as well. He's not here, but I'm doing the Soul Link Nuzlocke with him. Do that raid. It's a grass poison though. Beal saying thank you when I followed was hilarious. Yeah, I thought so. That's why I made it that. Alright. Which one would be better? I think this one would be better because it is poison though. Well, let's try it. Roselia. Monkey will kill you. With knockoff. Might as well use Screech. survive. I did. Did no one Dynamax? Well. I'm gonna keep screeching so that everyone can do more damage. Why would you use a grass type move on me? Ooh, a nice hit. I missed. All right, easy. We can't catch it, so Nuzlocke. All right. I keep forgetting to look at what I get from that. Got energy ball. That's pretty good, actually. Place grass pledge. Even though his special attack isn't that high, this is good to have. The opponent has low special defense. Alright, we're getting closer to 5,000 watts, but we're not there yet. Three trees. Thing over here. Oh, here's one. Rock water sounds like a job for monkey. Let's try this first. when Monkey evolves, I'm gonna nickname him King Kong. And then the final battle of this game will be King Kong versus Leon's Charizard, which is like Godzilla. So King Kong versus Godzilla. Do all of them just have focus sash so that they don't get one shot? Oh, his special defense throws. Doesn't do as much damage apparently. Oh, did it use counter? It did. It failed. Let's try this one again. That's dead. Safeguard do. I think that stops it from getting crits. Alright. I'm all out of giant juice. So Blazzle is back. Oh, that's really low. I did not know that. I thought it was like 80 or 70 or something. It's 55. Horsepower again, and Stealth Rock, I had both of those. And you want... wants my watts. Is that one glowing? Oh, because it's in the water, that's why. can't get to that. There's a triangle of them. All right, who's here? Dark Ice. You have I will go with you. Oops, no, I don't want to. No one is going to do it with me. But is this still playing Pokemon? Yeah, we haven't finished the Nuzlocke yet because we died. We have to restart 3 times as a 4th run. Dennis left for something, but he'll be back soon. And I'm grinding for Watts. I think I should Dynamax because no one else will. No, so I guess if it's not a power move, it just becomes a max guard. Weird.
Sorry for the weird cut. What have you been up to?
Doing raid battles.
Oh yeah.
when my monkey evolves, I'm gonna rename it King Kong, and then the final battle will be King Kong versus. Yeah, because Leon's Charizard.
Yeah. They evolve at 36, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Hell yeah. I might actually push for my starter to get an evolution, but I don't know for sure.
Are you gonna use it? Well, I think you should do that
even
if you
want. But I don't know who I should focus on first.
Well, I say your fish, because that's what you're gonna use.
I mean, my fish is level 30 already.
No.
Yeah, and my starter's 34.
Well, I still say. Oh, we'll see what we catch.
Yeah, we'll see what we catch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push them both to 36, and then whatever we catch, if it's good against Ghost or just good in general, then I'm probably gonna use the rest of it on that. Yeah, there are no more raids in the better area. Thank you. Is there a way to reset like the amount of raids that you have? That was interesting.
You have to wait.
I think maybe finish all of them. Then the reset, but I'm not sure about that.
Maybe.
I'll level out your book.
Level 27 and 28, but I haven't used my candies much.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna give my Dynamax candies to my fishy boy.
I got Darkest Lariat. I'm at 4,300 watts.
I'm at 3,800 watts.
Unpheasant.
It'd be really funny if there was a role, I think, called the Unpleasant, then it would be Unpheasant the Unpleasant. And I would love that.
If you could there was enough characters and a nickname to nickname it that. Or just nickname it Unpleasant.
Yeah.
Which one's Unpheasant again?
Bird normal, flying normal. That's just a big bird. With a mask. Awesome, man.
What?
Solrock fucking sucks. Used cosmic power, which does nothing.
Yep.
And then he instantly got nullified next time.
But what? There's a gray ghastly.
Yeah.
Is it shiny or is it just because it's Dynamaxed? Its smoke is gray.
Oh, I think that might be shiny. Catch it and just check.
Alright.
Like, whatever. If you catch it, you can release it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's impossible to die from a raid.
Yeah, might be. Might
Did
be.
You seriously just get a shot. What the fuck?
We'll see. Oh, it's already dead.
Oh.
Catch.
Oh, wait, that's a good thing.
I'm gonna use my Ultra Ball.
Oh, yeah.
My single Ultra Ball.
Stop using Cosmic Power. Use this fucking rock. And all Togepi's doing is using Life Dew. God.
Best
Hit the
team.
Bird. Man, I'm out.
Aiding and praying. And it's caught. Let's see. Did I catch a shiny? don't think so.
No, is it not?
No. We got Shadow Ball, though.
I don't think Parsis is shiny, that's just how it looks when it's Dynamaxed.
Yeah, that's what I asked. Gonna nickname him Disappointment.
And then release him.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's gonna put up shields right now, isn't he? Yeah.
Oh. Disappointment doesn't fit, so he's disappoint me.
If it was shiny, it would have had a little particle effect before, yeah.
Even in Dynamax?
Yeah, I think so. Togepi. Stop.
Alright.
Why didn't I teach this thing fucking flamethrower instead of Ember? I don't know.
Your Raboot.
Yeah. Can we just lose, please? Because this is no, we're not gonna win this. Can you run from a raid battle?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking get out of here next turn. Because I'm not winning against this on Pheasant. Because the Solrock. I never understood the Solrock memes until now. Holy shit. This is.
Yep, I remember the Solrock memes.
Oh, yeah, heal the Solrock, why don't you? What the fuck? Oh no, you can't.
Oh.
You cannot run away.
Fine.
Fuck you, bird, get double kicked.
Also, if you go to the move relearner, your fish can learn peck.
Why? Kick us out. The Solrock only knows self stat buffs. I hate it so much. It didn't use hidden, whatever the fuck. It used polish. I will attack my own team, I swear to God.
You can't.
You can?
Oh wait, you can, right. I forgot the screen comes up.
Oh, it protected itself. It's great. Has it been 10 rounds yet? Stop using buffs! I swear to God, he's gonna run out of key from the buff. And then what's he gonna do? Nothing? Togepi ran out of heal PP, so it's just using Swift now. And then this Hawlucha has been useless the entire fucking game. Yeah, please just kill the Togepi. Or the bird, sure. As long as something dies, I'm happy.
Alright, got enough watts.
Nice. Okay, fuck this raid. Okay, I'm gonna check if I have anything that's good against flying. Because I don't remember the type matchups.
Ice, rock, electric.
Arbouch is none of that, is it? Or whatever he's fucking called. Aracuda.
Yeah.
Well, mine is called a Beriscuda now. Oh, I guess he has Drill Run, which is a ground. Is ground good against flying?
The ground is zero. You can't touch flying with ground.
Well, then how can you touch it with a rock?
Because you throw the rock.
Okay, then throw the ground.
Throw the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, electric ice, ground is no rock. It's so annoying and very dumb. Oh, you can check their Dynamax level.
Psychic Fangs obtained.
Okay, so if I give maybe four more Dynamax candy, it'll probably be maxed out. But I don't have any more. Oh yeah, I give it all to Fish, that's right. potions. Okay, well I can't beat this raid, so I don't know if I can actually force reset it by beating all of them.
I'm gonna level them up to level 30.
That's super effective against normal. There's nothing.
Fighting.
Oh, fighting. Wait, what?
You mean what?
I can totally fucking kill this bird.
That's what normal is known for.
I can totally kill that bird, like, easily. Water, ground.
Do it.
I guess I'll use my fish. It's super effective against ground. Water, grass. And that's it. The water, grass, ice. I do not have any of those. So I guess I will use my fish. If you don't Dynamax, do one of the other team people do? Or?
No.
Awesome.
Yep.
I guess dark is the only thing that's not nullified, right?
For what?
Oh, water or ground. The other things that I have are water and ground.
No.
With my fish, so darkness is just neutral, so I'll use
water is neutral against water, ground.
That's true. But, I mean, my dark attack actually deals more than the water.
Alright. If it has the same type attack bonus, though.
Oh, that's true.
That's 1.5 times the damage.
Oh yeah, you're right, yeah. We'll see how it handles max darkness.
Alright, I'm ready to go.
Oh! Goodbye, Wooper. My man got shredded.
Yep. Yeah, Dennis.
Disney Girl 0819, thank you for the follow.
Wow.
Yeah.
What was the name?
Blowing up.
What was the name?
Disney Girl 0819. Disney Girl. Yeah.
Disney World.
Disney. I guess I'll call you Disney Girl. I just call my fans their shortened names.
Yeah, this short name. Just cut off the numbers.
Yeah. Or I could just call her Girl.
Girl.
Welcome to the stream, woman.
Whoa. Follow me.
Yeah, follow Parsibeats Games as well.
Yeah.
We're co-streaming this together, so if you want to see his side of the game, be sure to throw
the
him a follow.
Better side.
My side's better.
Nope.
My Pokemon are stronger. This one should be fast, don't worry, because I'm super effective and probably higher level than it. I want to do some more raids, but yeah, that's fine. I'll do this too. We can get back to the game. I feel like we've done enough grinding to not perish.
Yep.
What does Helping Hand do?
It's for double battles. It makes the move better.
What does it do?
Oh, it makes stronger? Yeah, something like that.
Okay, cool.
Alright, I'm going to fight the man in the house next to the
Pokemon Center.
Yeah. And people can see. Well, actually, no. With the move I'm using, since I'm using this.
What does he have?
It's a surprise.
Is it a Mr. Mime?
Oh, wait, what? That's cheating. But... you'll see what happens.
I don't want to die, Parza. This is not a game.
He has a level 2 cottony.
Oh. Okay. Then we'll be fine.
Sure. Sure you will.
Don't fuck with me, Parza.
The important thing is to not panic, and also to not to use a move that has 100 accuracy. Yeah.
Does he have the thing that makes his HP, your HP, his HP?
Yes, and also a focus sash.
God damn it, that's so annoying.
But yeah, if you hit him, well, if you beat him, he gives it to you, and if you hit him twice, he's dead. Yeah. Don't you have double kick?
I do have double kick.
Yeah, I think that'll work.
Oh wait, why am I using flying? Fighting is good against normal. Oh no, but then it'll be neutral because of flying.
Yeah.
I'm talking about the unpheasant again, so it's a good thing I use my barboach. I guess I will use darkness. Thank God that that's enough. Probably won't be. Yes, yes, thank you, Paige. Fighting unpleasant is
unpleasant.
Yes, indeed. Well, we have a Wobbuffet and the Tarkoal.
Check a Pokemon's memories.
Ow. Never mind, that's not good.
The guy who changes a nickname can check a Pokemon's memories.
Yes, he can.
Don't know what that means.
I think it's like if he has fond memories of like camping or something.
But like,
oh shit, you go Tarkoal. What the fuck?
All of his stuff has a purpose.
Yes, Tarkoal, very nice. I'm gonna keep Droughton just for Tarkoal. Because he's dealing so much damage. Who's it gonna hit with that next strike? No, not the Wobbuffet, no! Damn it. Damn it, Wobbuffet. Why'd you have to be a hero? Can't believe this takes out like two or three of these shields. Okay. Then I think Tarkoal's gonna take out the other two. Or you can... Why would you use that one instead of flamethrower? Thank you. that Clefairy is gonna perish. Cause it keeps using follow me. Okay, go get a charcoal, please, you slink door. Shit's broken.
I'm gonna go to the washroom.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep fighting this on Pheasant.
Mm-hmm.
Yes! Okay, we might actually get this. Parses in the washroom. Yeah, we do.
You know we do.
We just gotta do this last one, and then we've cleared all the raids in the area. And then I can test my hypothesis. Oh. Hey, buddy. Goodbye, buddy. Damn it, another one? Well, I guess there's a new move I want to try out, so. You asked for it. I just wanted to say hi. Too bad. Bug steel. I think I'll be fine. Oh, sorry. I think I'll be fine with my reboot. I love my new glasses, man. They're so stupid. Yeah, 130. Bye. I do not want to. Goodbye, Durant. You fought nobly. And you gave me Dynamax candy, so I will take that in a heartbeat. So let's see if my hypothesis is correct, where if you clear all the raids, you get more. Ah, I was right! I was correct. I'm smart. I'm Big Brain. I'm Big Brian, as they say. Hello, Parsa. I can hear him coming into the room. Or I can hear someone coming into the room. It's at the house next to the Poke Center. I'm gonna heal first. I'm also gonna distribute my candies and such.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Where are you?
I just got to wherever this town is. I don't remember what it's called.
The new one?
Yeah.
Alright.
And I just evolved my rabbit.
Wow. Gonna go in the stadium.
Yeah, right now. Okay, and then I'm just gonna evolve my fish. I'm gonna bring him up to 36. Pyro ball.
Hello, ball guy. A level ball.
Better than headbutt, I guess. Yeah. Actually, I might relearn. Just give it the other. There we go. Check a Pokemon's memories. Just a little movie's memories.
Oh, hello, Leon.
Because flamethrower is just a better flame charge. It just has less PP, and that's really fine, we don't really care.
Well, it's special instead of physical.
That's fine, I don't really care.
It matters, though. Do you know what that means?
Yes.
What does it mean?
It uses... strength and not... It uses attack and not special attack?
Physical moves use attack and not special attack.
That's what I meant.
Yeah.
Like the flamethrower uses special attack.
And I think your guy's special attack is weak.
How do you check?
Summary.
Attack is a 102, special attack is 58.
Yep, that'll do it.
Fuck. Okay, so I guess instead of... Do I need fighting? I do need fighting. Just because I probably need fighting. Okay, I'll just... I guess... Pyro Ball's good, though.
Oh, good.
When... Huh?
What's the damage?
102. Or 120. 120 power.
What's flame charge?
Flame charge is 50.
Yeah, alright, good.
Oh wait, Pyro Ball's normal attack.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, but it has a 90 accuracy and 5 PP.
Well, then that's, yeah, that's the kind of move it is.
Yeah. Do I go for... What do I replace? Double kick or headbutt? I guess I don't really need a normal type move.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure, let's go. It's in the house directly to the left with the blue door.
Yep.
Okay. They call me Mr. Focus. Okay, buddy. Let's see what you got.
If he does survive, just use a move that has 100 accuracy.
Yeah. Okay, it's a level 2 cotton, just like you said.
Yeah.
And I hit first.
Yep.
Okay, and then it focus slashed.
You and hit again?
I hit it again.
Alright, good.
Nice.
Great.
Awesome. Thanks, Mr. Focus. I got 3 XP.
Yeah, but now you have a focus slash.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna give it to my fish.
You think your fish is gonna get one shot?
No. But just in case, because I'm gonna be using him only for the ghost gym, so. Better safe than sorry.
I mean, if I were you, I would put the expert belt.
That's true, because I have the super effective move. That's probably what I'm gonna do then. Okay, I'm gonna go inside.
What's going on? I'm on route 6.
Ooh,
it's a Team Yell thing here, though. Good thing we have 2 Pokemon. We'd be screwed for double battles.
We would be so fucked, yeah.
Yeah, and Focus Sash only works if you have full HP.
Does it?
Yep.
Oh, that sucks.
Well, I mean, if you have a level 2 cotton, if you had another Pokemon, then he would have probably beaten you.
I don't know.
Because the Endeavor strategy.
What's the Endeavor? Oh, yeah.
The thing he just did.
I mean, he didn't hit me with it because I instantly killed him, but yes.
Mm-hmm.
That is very scary. Okay, so go in, talk to the old man, and then go to Route 6.
Yeah.
Inside. Where are we going for the vault exactly?
Sonia.
Oh yeah. What are we there to see? That's the real question. Charm. I already have that, don't I? Except the sword and the shield are the sword and shield legendary dog.
Wow.
There's 2 heroes. Cool, I got 2 revives that I'm gonna sell. Thanks for the 2,000 Poke Dollars.
Uh oh.
What?
I'm fighting. I'm it's fine.
It would be a shame if someone took a lighter to this plastic priceless tapestries. With all your stomping around. Oh, it's a one-on-one. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I should not be using my fire Pokemon. It's okay, I think I can kill this stuff. This one. Oh, the sunlight's harsh. Perfect. Pyro Ball. Nice. That's such a cool animation. Oh wait, they're dark, right?
Yeah, all their Pokemon are dark.
Yeah, then why would I switch to a dark type if they're dark? I'm so stupid. I'm like, oh yeah, dark types. I have one of those. Fuck is wrong with me. Guess I'll just hit them with Aqua Jet. Oh, that didn't work.
Opal is here.
Who's here?
Opal.
Who's Opal?
Opal.
Is that a person, or is there someone in your chat?
It's a person.
In the game?
Yeah.
Is it just a trainer?
It's Opal.
Oh, the old lady.
Yeah.
Jesus. Yeah, the gym leader. Mm-hmm. This Linoon's just using sharpened claws, and I don't know why. Because I could just double kick it to death. Or I guess single kick it. If it had a crit! I'm 6 levels above it, it's super effective, and I crit. Now that's how you play the video game. Blimey, even your battles are too noisy. Noisy.
Nosy.
God, hop. Come on, man. Cheer up. I'll kick your ass later, but you have to be feeling okay. Flyford.
How much more damage do crits do?
I think 1.5? I don't know. I don't think it's double. That's for sure. If I'm weak, then people will think that Lee is weak too. That's wrong, dude. Let's look over. The animators didn't give you a closed eye sprite, huh? Hello. You scary woman. Gosh, she's fucking good looking. I'll kick your teeth in, but only if you're feeling okay, buddy. And yeah, that's my move towards top. I only want to hurt him if he's at tip top shape. Hello, woman.
My Grookey is evolving.
Nice.
Rillaboom.
Well, whatever. I'm sure flame barrel will do the job just fine. Yep. What move did you learn when it evolved?
Drum beating.
Yeah, that's every Pokemon when they fully evolve, they get a, like all the starters, they have a uniquely animated move.
Yeah.
God, and a crit. Nice. Okay, first random encounter. Please don't be that snake. Oh!
What'd you get?
I got a Duskull!
Oh, that's really good.
Yeah! But it's way under leveled.
What level is it?
28. And I'm level 36.
Do you always use all your candies?
No.
Okay.
I was like level 30 before, and my starter was 34, so I only leveled up like 8 levels.
Yeah, but like, you're not save candies?
I do.
Alright.
I'm saving them for this Pokemon, and then I'm gonna use them on this Pokemon.
Yep.
Yes, what is Duskull?
Ghost. Should have called him Sans.
I should have called him. I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center right now. Sans. Get over here. We're not done. Are you fighting? What are you doing right now?
Did
you
get fighting your... the trainer for the.
The beauty.
Yeah. Fusion Bolt! The Clefable.
What does that do?
That's the move Zekrom gets.
Who?
Zekrom in black and white.
Oh.
That's the unique move of a legendary Pokemon.
Hell yeah, I guess.
You know they can use one hit KO moves with Metronome.
Fun, yes they can.
Mm-hmm.
I know that much. I mean, I insta-killed them so they couldn't pop anything out.
Yeah.
But yeah. It's a focus sash! I thought it was a focus slash. I don't know why.
What?
I don't know.
I got the snake.
Oh.
It's fine though.
Wants to learn Hex. That's amazing. That's really good, because it also has Will-O-The-Wisp.
Mm-hmm. You should know that it will take twice the damage from Ghost-type moves.
It will, yes.
Yeah.
But if I instantly kill it, doesn't it? Then should I still use my fish?
Yeah.
I think level 35 for it is good. Save my medium XP candies and rare candies for the Pokemon catch after the ghost gym. If we get there. I mean, I could always grind out more, right?
Yeah.
So I should probably... Like, there's nothing stopping me, and it's probably a good idea.
There are more trainers. And also you fight Bead again.
Yeah, just because of that. Bead's fairy, Dark's good against fairy, right?
Bead is mostly psychic.
Psychic, what's good against psychic?
You're Dark.
Yeah, okay, good. Yeah, okay, my fish is now level 40.
Hello, Lefear9.
Welcome to the stream.
What? Lefear9, what should I name this snake?
Oh, Yon Mask. Hey, buddy.
Silly snake? Sure.
Awesome.
We will now call it Silly Snake.
What's the name of the snake? Or do I just write snake?
It's a silver cobra. Oh, three Ultra Balls here.
Ooh, nice. Oh my god. Hi, Diglett. Or Dugtrio. What's good against them?
They're ground type.
So, water?
Yeah. Where did I get two Grookies? No, those are from... Previous runs of the Nuzlocke.
If you want to see all of the deaths of this Nuzlocke, head over to twitch.tv.
The ones, yeah, and the ones on the left are the ones I killed, and the ones on the right are the ones that died because of my friend,
yes.
SnomMobile.
SnomMobile, hello. That is me. It's my name.
Yep. He
Follow
has one. Follow him.
Oh, there's a double battle. I'm shitting me.
There is.
I don't think it's my ghost boy right now, which is good. It's my fish and my fire.
There was also a fishing spot.
Yeah, there was. But it's fine. We needed a Pokemon that's not a fish.
Mm-hmm. Well, I didn't need a snake.
I'm afraid of this Togetic, I'm just gonna hit it with Pyro Ball. Oh. Get that Togetic. Togetic's dead. What the hell is this?
What's on the bottom? Those are... I need to update them because they evolved, but those are the Pokemon in my party.
Yeah. As you can see, we don't have many.
Yeah.
Despite having 3 gym badges. And if you want to know why, watch the VODs.
Mm-hmm. Are on my YouTube channel and the Twitch channel.
And they're on my Twitch channel as well. By the way, I can't help but notice that you haven't followed me.
He hasn't followed me on Twitch.
Oh, okay.
And no, he tormented me. And he yawned me.
Backpacker Diane sent a sock.
Damn torment.
After 80% of the party. Yep. What's Sock? He's a fighter. I'll just hit him with water.
Yeah, fighting. That's good.
It is not. I don't have to insta kill. What's good against fighting?
Flying, psychic, fairy.
Fucking sock TPK'd me in the first
monkey is asleep.
Fighting cannot hit ghosts. Right?
Yep.
Sans, it's your turn to shine. Get out there, buddy. Double kick. But it doesn't affect Sans, you buffoon. Get hit with the wisp, bitch. I'm gonna do what happened to Barboach, motherfucker. Get burned. And then, when you least expect it, you're gonna get hexed, boy. Shabow. Disappear. Oh, it's not that strong. Yeah, Sock, what are you gonna do? Sock. Inflicts damage equal to the user's level. What? That's awesome.
The Night Slash?
No.
What was it? Slash.
I don't remember.
Bruh.
The Sock is level 31. I'm only 4 levels higher than it, and that's not okay. Sans though. Sans is kind of killing it.
Yeah.
Camping is cheaper than potions.
Is it?
Yep.
I mean, the berries are
so
useful too.
An ingredient and a berry.
Hmm? Yeah, but the berries are
ingredient and a berry.
Berries are useful.
I have like 30.
Not a lot of them aren't. That's fair.
Yeah. And it heals all of your Pokemon, not just one.
Yeah. Alright. Silicobra's in the party. Rillaboom. And this is Barrascuda. Alright.
This curry's gonna suck. It's gonna be like Wild Buffet class, I think. Or. No, it was Wild Buffet class. Maybe Milcery. Yeah, it's Milcery. HP was restored, status condition was healed, and we also became better friends. Holy shit, Beat is level 41 now. I fucking hate that I could have just camped cheaper just now.
Yep.
I didn't climb up the ladder after the double battle and I didn't know. Oh right, the fossil Pokemon.
Yep.
You're not allowed to make the right versions, are you?
What do you mean, you can't?
You can't, yeah.
Yeah. Because you don't have the both halves of them.
Oh yeah, that's true. Where the fuck am I? Where am I going? Oh, you have to climb down. Wait. Let's go through the tall grass here. Are we banning fossils?
Yeah, if it's not random, we can't get it.
Sucks that I don't have either of those. Oh yes, I have one focus sash.
If you had a normal type, That would actually be really good.
Why?
For your gym battle.
Oh yeah. Rumble Touch crit against ghosts, right?
They can't get hit by ghosts.
Oh yeah, that's true. That would be really good.
Yeah.
Shame I don't have it. Oh yeah, I know why Aqua Jet sucks. It's because I don't do shit. It's a Scorpion.
Bug poison.
I'm swapping over to fucking Nidhi then. Yes, effective. I'll just hit it with a Pyro Ball and it'll explode. No, it's not bad. I only have like 4 charges of Pyro Ball and I don't want to waste them. Plus, I'm like 7 levels above it, so what are you gonna do? Pranid, I guess I can.
Oh shit.
Oh, Pranid. Yeah.
My silly snake can
what?
Paralyze.
It, is that a... That's a good oh shit, right?
What?
That's a good oh
yeah,
shit.
I'm saying it's it has a move, which is paralysis.
Huh.
Yeah.
That is good.
It is...
Sands, level 36. Ghost Lurk Curse. A move that works differently for the ghost type than for all other types.
Yeah, I hate that they give it that description.
What the fuck does it do?
Look it up every time.
I'm gonna.
I think for ghost types, it cuts your HP and gives a strong like, the opponent Pokemon gets hurt every turn, and it's like actually a decent bit of damage.
The user will lose half of its maximum HP, round it down, and put a curse on the target. If the user has at most half of its maximum HP remaining, the move will execute fully, but cause the user to faint.
Hmm. Yep.
That sucks.
Yeah, but for non-ghosts,
for
it's
non-
actually
yeah, for
really
non-
good.
This is great.
Yeah.
But for this, it's like, hey, do you want to explode?
No, but if you don't heal, then that won't happen.
Yeah. Fucking still, that sucks ass. I'm not gonna do that. I don't want Sans to kill himself, that's not like him. Hello.
Actually... I'll do this.
You sent out throw. You're also a fighting only, aren't you?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, Sans.
I am battling the same girl. Psychic fangs.
I have a twist. Circle throw. Motherfucker.
Oh no.
Tried.
Circle throw.
Yeah, but it doesn't work on me. I can hex this motherfucker all day long. Yeah, the move was called Nightshade, by the way.
Oh yeah, yeah. I said it was night. I said night
no,
slash.
Said night slash.
But you said no.
Yeah,
and you then you said that you didn't know.
I didn't know what it was. No, I read it and then instantly forgot it.
Yeah.
It's a good move.
Yeah.
Hey, Sam, get some levels.
Steel Wing.
jump down after that fight?
Yeah. Or you can just go back up.
Steal one. Nice. Sucks that our birds are dead.
Oops.
Everything we pick up is already just dead. There you go. More. Cool. I have a water type. From the ashes.
Okay.
We have like, what, one more trainer and then we're back? We're done with this
round? Yeah, oh no.
Cause I saw the Poke Center after this person who looks like he's insane. I guess he is an artist, so you have to be a little crazy.
Also, I haven't been doing as many battles as you. I've been fiddling with my Pokemon.
You're not doing as many battles as
me? I haven't done as many battles as you have.
Yeah.
In this area. Yeah, the artist is how you get to the town.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't gone the... I haven't gone towards the fossil place.
Coughing just used self-destruct.
Are you alive?
Oh, it did like 30 damage, yeah, all right, fine.
Good.
I mean, it was like... Oh yeah, it was level 28, and I'm level 41. Sudowoodo. Sudowoodo's steel... Something.
Just rock.
Oh, just rock. What's good against rock? Water?
Yeah.
Then I guess my fish is going to stay in. Goodbye, Sudowoodo. Hi, you use a rock slide? Oh, that was a cool move. Sucks that it missed. Bitch, bye! What?
Bye-bye.
It's super effective. Oh, Sudowoodo's sturdy. It endured the hit.
Yeah.
It was a super effective crit. And it lived. I'm gonna hit it with dive again. I'm at 48 out of 101. But I like it's dive, so you know. I'm pretty sure the Sudowoodo is dead.
Big monkey can learn darkest lariat in high horsepower.
Ooh. That's cool. Counter. Didn't we already go through counter? Yeah, we already tried to learn counter. No. Oh, he dropped his clay sculpture! Do I have to pay for it?
Alright, I'm about to fight the artist guy as well.
Cool. I am in the town. I hope I don't have to fight anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't. Just let me go to the Pokemon Center, please.
I can't wait to see what we catch in the forest after this.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of cool Pokemon there.
Are there?
Yeah. Or you have to fight you.
While I wait for you, I'm going to do some more fighting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, there's Hawk. If you want. Fight me. He's not fighting. It's not fun. I'm still not sure about what I should do. So I'm gonna try out all kinds of different things against you and see what works. Wait a second. No. Let me switch back to my starter, please. And then you can try and kill me. It's like, if you say hang on a second, he just goes, what? Your rival's depressed and you're not gonna help him? You're on. I can't wait to watch you get sadder when you lose.
I think he actually gets happy.
Does he? Camerant. Oh, that's a water, isn't it?
Camerant.
It's that thing that can swallow up Pikachu?
I don't remember.
The bird thing. The blue bird thing.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, I'm fucking...
Yeah. There's...
Yeah.
Water flying.
I'm gonna bring out my fish.
I think it's water flying.
Used pluck. Okay, that's not that good. What's good against flying? Ground isn't good against flying, is it?
No, it's not effective at all.
Okay, water's fine, right? I'll just
hit him. He is water.
He
yeah, crunch
water.
Is
then
fine.
I'll just crunch this bitch.
Yep.
And it's dead.
Yep.
I mean, it is level 28 and I'm 41, so you know. Yeah, it's flying water. I was about to send out Thwacky. I'll switch.
Why is the artist so crazy?
Yeah, he looks insane! Hey, Paige, you want to see something funny? You want to see something funny with this monkey?
Alright, I one-shot it.
Goodbye, monkey. Who wouldn't aim for a super effective hit if they had the chance, right? Yeah, man.
Oh.
Probably would have killed you if it wasn't super effective.
Learn, dig.
Silicobra. What's Silicobra?
Ground.
Well,
it's the one I caught.
Finish. Yeah. It looks like he caught it here too. So it's like 28 or 31, one of the two levels.
Aim hop confirmed.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's level 30. I guess dive. Water is effective in this ground. So just hit it with a dive and it'll perish.
Yep.
Goodbye.
Oh, I didn't read that.
It used dig?
Yeah, it used learn dig. Wait.
Yeah, we were just both gone.
Yeah.
Fuck. God damn it. I hate being faster. Fine, I'll use Aqua Jet then. Maybe it'll kill. It's super effective. Yeah, okay. That'll do it. You're gonna bring out your Wooloo hop? Huh? Oh, a Toxel. Oh, he got that from the greeting card, didn't he?
I mean, that was a while ago.
Yeah. Wait, was it? I don't remember that Toxel.
Yeah. No, I mean, that breeding lady was a while ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we haven't fought Hop until then, basically.
True.
At least I don't remember fighting him until. So what's... What's Toxel? It's just poison, right?
Poison electric, I think. Actually, I don't know if it's electric in that one.
It's not. Not in this form. I'll still just use my fire. Because that'll be fine. Oh yeah, Toxels are in the wild areas. I could have gotten it there too.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if you got it there, then we would have seen him. We would have fought that.
You haven't fought him yet.
Yeah, we haven't fought him until basically after the daycare center.
No, I mean, he went back into wild area to get the Hammerlock, though. Where he lost the bead.
Yeah, you're right. Goodbye. I have murdered a child, what are you gonna do about it? This move's too strong. Oh,
which
that was
move?
It. Which the fucking pyro ball.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So,
alright.
You know,
I mean,
because you have four Pokemon.
Where,
and you have a
where
in the box for
is Hop? Oh, he's here.
He's
never
just
mind.
Like, at the stairs.
Yeah.
That child, gym challengers should battle the same with their own Pokemon. I'm old. Here's something. Here's his league card. You're going to go fight a child. I'll be there in a decade or so. I want to watch her fall up the stairs, like just trip and then like roll upwards.
Yeah.
Where the fuck did she come from? She's just everywhere, man. Don't question
it. Alright. I'm changing monkey to King Kong.
Hell yeah.
The prophecy will be fulfilled.
Okay, so I'm going to be using my Thiege boy. Fish is going up. What's the dark gym? I've never done it before. What's the puzzle?
Dark gym is not...
Ghost gym.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's right. You don't have this game.
I don't.
We'll see. I'm not waiting for you, right?
Yeah. Go ahead. Fighting hop.
All guy. Obtained a heavy ball. Heavy ball in the ball's pocket. Cool. Yeah, ball guy. I like this ball, dude. Pretty sick boy. Ooh, motherfucker. I really like the ghost type uniform. I hope I get it.
You can't wear it.
You can wear it just like in normal clothes.
Oh.
I'm not gonna. But it looks cool. I already got my drip. I am a challenger. I got new drip.
Yeah, you can I think to evolve your sands to the third stage, you need a Reaper cloth that you can buy from the guy in the town sometimes as a bargain, he says.
Oh, okay. Oh. What the fuck? Is this pinball? What the fuck is this? Allow me to explain. You need to ride one of these cups and make your way to the goal. Rotate your control stick to the right and it'll spin right. Oh. God, I fucking hate that. Okay. Oh, it's from the teacup Pokemon. It's a joke about the ghost teacups. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. I don't like this. I would perish. Like, with just this gym challenge, I would, like, look at it, throw up on the ground, and then just go, no, I quit.
What is it?
You have to spin cups around downwards. Like, you just have to, like, spin a cup, like, you know, those teacup attractions?
Yeah.
To manipulate yourself down a hill.
Oh, that sounds cool.
It is cool. But doing that in real life?
Doesn't make me throw up.
It doesn't make me throw up either, but like, imagine getting off of that shit, being dizzy, and then having to fight an old dude in a Pokemon battle.
Sounds fun.
Shadow Sneak.
Unironically. Alright, hop, my boy. Cramorant.
Why does he have three Pokemon?
Cool.
The first trainer.
Oh, yeah.
I have three Pokemon. I am this man. It's fine, though. I'm used to killing all of them. I feel nothing. Sans is level 37. Yes.
Ooh.
I'm literally gonna heal after every encounter.
Oh, yeah. So I just buy a shit ton of potions.
Yeah, I have like 20 hyper potions.
Oh, you can buy hyper potions now?
Yeah. Oh. Or super potions.
Yeah, super potions. Yeah, I thought so.
Crystal evolving! Sans!
Nice.
Yes!
Sans. He is here.
Yes. He has become mummy. Let me get this more.
Get the trader with the Reaper cloth.
You have to, like, what do you trade it with a Reaper? Like, train it with a Reaper?
No, give an item a Reaper cloth.
And then have it level up?
No, trade it.
Oh, but how the fuck do I do that?
I don't know.
But
probably you can find someone online. I don't know. Oh, I can log into my other account.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that for trading.
Yeah.
Shadow Punch.
Oh, welcome. Dragon Skulls 1. Welcome back. What never misses?
Like Ghost Punch. Shadow Punch.
Shadow Punch.
Yeah, I forgot Nightshade for Shadow Punch because it does 60 and never misses. What is this thing for? No!
What?
It's like a blue thing, and if you go near it, it's because you'd like to return to the entrance.
Oh yeah.
No, I would not. Thank you for the offer, but fuck off. Speak time. Oh, what do these hands do? I don't think I want to find out what these hands do. Oh wait, I actually do have to find out what this hand does. Oh, okay. Why are these all old people?
Who?
All of the gym trainers in the ghost type gym.
Because they're about to become the ghosts.
Yeah, they're about to become the ghosts.
Yikes.
Like, they never leave.
Oh, they are ghosts.
They are ghosts. No, but I was going to say, the gym trainer doesn't let them leave to like or anything. And if they die, they just become ghost Pokemon.
Yeah.
For him. It's a cult. It's been a cult the whole time. You just never noticed.
Yeah.
Where do I go?
He wears a mask. Oh, why is...
Whoa. He does wear a mask.
Why does Opal disappear behind me?
Yeah, Opal appears wherever she wants. All fun and games until you name two Pokemon Unus and Onus and they both die.
Uh-oh.
Parsa, next catch. Next catch, we name them Unus and Onus. In the forest.
Alright.
Legal requirement.
I call Onus.
I will beat Onus.
We got Fly.
Okay.
There's a guy in the building who gives you Fly.
Oh, I don't.
There's also a Venoshock TM on the roof that you can get.
Oh, I just went right to the gym, so. Contra is just a classic ghost type.
Very good type.
Sucks that I have a fish, bitch.
Get up
crunch.
There.
Yum. I wonder what ghosts taste like.
Oh, hello. You wonder what ghosts taste like?
Yeah.
Alright, buddy.
You know what? If a Pokemon can crunch down on a ghost, it must mean that they have a flavor.
I mean... Which ghost is it?
Haunter.
Haunter's poison as well, so not good.
Delicious.
Won't taste good.
Driftblim probably just tastes like rubber, like a balloon.
This ghost, yeah, a balloon.
No balloon. Some of them are just like ghost in an object, like the teacup tastes like glass.
Porcelain.
Huh?
Teacups aren't made of glass, they're made of porcelain.
Porcelain, whatever.
Alright, I think I'm gonna fight the gym now. What's up the... Did you go up the stairs behind it?
Behind the gym?
Yeah.
No.
You guys... Alright, I think you fight beat there.
I kinda went right for the gym, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, after this, can we end the stream? I know it's been early. But I'm starving, I'm gonna eat, and then I kinda wanna do it together. Yeah. I'm gonna just, like, I'll probably chill. I'll end my stream so that all my viewers go to you. I'll just sign off for myself. Hi, you're gonna have to do your own sign off for once.
Oh no.
Yeah.
World's I'm gonna end the stream time. As well, though.
Huh?
I'm gonna end the stream as well, though.
Oh, okay. And you're gonna just do the gym. Off camera?
Hmm? Wait. Oh, you're ending now.
I'm ending as soon as
oh,
I
you're
end this, dude.
Oh, you're not beating the gym.
Alistair. Oh no, I am beating the gym.
Oh.
I'm fighting Alistair.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, he really just is a kid, huh?
Yep.
Shuichi. He looks so sad.
number 69.
Drifling tastes like you like a human. If you do that, bead gets disowned.
Yeah. What?
I don't know. What? If I do what, bead gets disowned, Paige?
Oh, I think...
Ah! What the fuck?
Dennis, I think our gym challenges are the same.
What do you mean?
The teacup thing.
Are they?
Yeah.
Mimikyu.
Hey, Mimikyu is not weak to dark.
What?
Yeah.
Then what's it weak to?
It is weak to... Ghost. Steel. And that's it.
Fuck.
It... its only ghost type move is... Shadow Sneak. Which is... Basically like Aqua Jet, but ghost type.
I'm 8 levels higher. I think if I crunch it, it'll die anyway. Oh, he's right. Baby doll eyes. What is that gonna do? Oh, just lower my attack?
Oh.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. Crunch this bitch. What? Oh, it's disguised served as a decoy. And now
yeah, that's its ability.
And now I'm going to kill it. Goodbye, Mimikyu. Oh, it doesn't deal that much damage. You slash. Whoa, and a crit. Amazing, amazing. I love gym battles. It's fine. I'm still in the green. I'm not going to heal until I'm at least in the yellow. Okay, it used Hone Claws. A waste of turn. I'm going to kill it this turn because I'm faster. Oh, no. I guess Baby Doll Eyes hits faster.
It shouldn't.
It does.
Oh, it's because it speed rose.
No.
It's Hone Claws.
Hone Claws is a special attack.
No, it's not. It's attack and speed.
But even then, it still hit Baby Doll Eyes faster.
Yeah, because it speed rose. Oh, wait.
Without using Hone Claws. It used it first in the move. I think Baby Doll Eyes just kicked out faster.
No, it. The previous turn, it used Hone Claws.
No, so and then it, the very first turn, it used Baby Doll Eyes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Strange.
Yeah. I don't know why. God damn it, my attack is lowered so much that it fucking... Oh, it used Curse. Oh no. Oh wait, what? What's that gonna do to me?
I think that's the bad one.
It killed itself, so...
And that's a bad one for you.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna swap out to my ghost. I know it's risky, but he's high level, he evolved. And he has Shadow Punch.
Yeah, it's good that he evolved.
He's level 37. Alright, do I keep my B in? He's cursed, so he might die. I think it's safer to go with Sands.
Look up if you can get rid of Curse.
I don't know if you can.
Like if by switching or killing it.
It's dead already, and I switched, so if anything, I can switch back. My very last pick. I like this kid. I like his vibes.
Mm-hmm.
I can go. Sans is pressure. Sans is exerting his pressure. Damn right he is.
That just means the PP uses twice as much PP.
Oh, hell yeah. Max Phantasm. Gengar, Gigantamax, swallow everything in darkness. What's his throw? Aw, oh, he like covers it like a crystal ball. Oh, right, I forgot about that.
What?
I forgot that Gengar has a specific Genex form, and he's gonna
have
Genex form.
All the trainers, all the gym leaders do.
Yeah, but they don't have Genex moves until the fire one.
No. Well, they. All of them except. Even Nessa had one.
No, Nessa's just Big Dreadnought.
Oh, not the special form?
Nope, it's just Big Dreadnought.
weird. Yeah. There is a special form,
it's
though.
It's like Shadow Tank. You won't get away. I won't let you. Please don't kill me.
Scary child.
Oh my god, it's a 10 HP.
Don't die. Okay.
Sans,
I have a plan.
Can no longer escape.
Okay, wait. Oh, it's just Sans? Okay.
Yeah, it's just Sans, but no, don't just say it's just Sans.
Well, I mean, the only way I was gonna beat this gym is with the fish. So
yeah, that's no, the fish is not fine.
Yeah.
I think if I give it an energy root, I should be okay. Cause that's gonna full heal it. As long as he doesn't use it again, which I don't think he can. Why did he hit me with a dark move? What the fuck are you doing, kid?
Dark is super effective against ghosts.
I know, but if he hit me with the same move that he hit me before, I would have died.
Oh.
Or no, I would have just been brought back to 10 and I had to heal again. But now I actually have a chance. If he uses GMX Darkness again, yeah, I win.
Wow.
This kid sucks at Pokemon.
Nice. Alright, you'll stick around for my battle. I'm about to do it.
Child. Fuck you. Goddamn kid. Let's go, Sans. Sans coming in clutch.
Nice.
We did it.
Alright.
We fucking did it. Let's go, boys.
You wanna watch my battle?
Yeah, I'll watch your battle.
Alright, level 40 Barry.
I'm gonna finish this little cutscene.
Wait, learns Crunch.
I knew the last my mask from the shock. That was wow. I can see your skill for what it is. I wonder what he looks like. Fucking kid.
There's a, you can get one of, after, in the post game, you can get a card that is him with his mask off.
Oh.
A league card.
Cool.
Just looks good kid.
He's so small.
Alright, let's do this.
You know, I was wondering how they fit together. How, like, the gym pieces fit together. I never realized that there's a glass backing in the wheel.
Which fit together?
The gym badges.
Oh, right. You didn't notice that?
There's a glass backing. No, I didn't.
Oh.
Alright, let me sign out, right. And then I'll watch your stream, but I'll
B
still be
is
in.
Here.
So, let's see.
B has no shoes.
Alright, thank you everybody so much for watching. Whatever time it is, day, afternoon, or night, have a good one. Stay frosty.
Stay frosty. You know, Hitmontop? How he dances to the music?
Yeah, DJ Bust Down? I know,
yeah.
DJ Bust Down.
DJ Bust Down. Alright.
Got this. I haven't still look basic. So did you customize yourself at all?
I did not. The drip is for the extra.
The drip is only for me.
For you. Uproar. I don't need knock off. Actually.
You don't need knock off.
No, I don't think I need. Actually, knock off may be good. Slam, I'm not gonna use.
Knockoff
makes the item they're holding obsolete.
Oh yeah, that's right, you just like slam it down.
Does more damage if they have one. Yeah. The Pangoro is dark fighting, which means psychic won't be effective on it. Oh, hello paper. Dr. Bustownia. Yeah. Psychic won't be effective on it. But I do have Peck. Let's see how this goes. It is tanky though. Mold Breaker.
Is this her final one?
No, it's the second one.
Oh, okay.
She has Machamp, which has a GMAX. Oh, I'm gonna have to hit as a Night Slash.
Whoa, that's rough. Remember, we have 2 HPs.
Yeah. Okay, the Peck. Should I do Dive? I think that's better.
It does deal more damage. But you might heal. I would say heal.
does, thank you.
Maybe we'll kill it with dive, because is Peck super effective against it? It's not, right? That was
just it is. It wasn't?
Oh, it is. I think it was.
Should have been. Yeah, it is.
It was, yeah.
But at, also, that only would, they would give us 70 power.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dive gives you, like...
120. Or 100, yeah, 120. Yeah, I think that'll kill it.
Yeah, 120. Go for it.
Let's look at how much Peck did.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, go for it.
Nope. Also, I think I can survive another Night Slash. Because that does exact HP. That doesn't...
Okay, nice.
What's next? Surfetch. I can.
No.
I think I can one shot that.
I think you can one shot as well, but you should still heal.
Yeah, true. I don't want to heal in the Jet Gigamax. Do it now.
But you do have a. You should have an energy ring if you have the same items.
I have a hyper potion.
I know. But
I don't need it. I'll use a super potion. I don't need an energy root.
That's true. You don't. I didn't have any hyper potion. So
yeah, also, all those herbal medicine stuff decrease friendship.
Oh.
Yeah, just a bit.
I wasn't
just
friends,
not a lot, but. Oops. Do this. Alright, uh oh. Not good.
Oh, that is not good.
Okay.
Oh, no!
That did the most possible damage.
Fuck! No, not the pinch!
Well.
Oh, fuck me.
Silly Snake. Avenged.
I don't know how you're gonna win this, man.
Well, Silly Snake will hit.
So
all I have to worry about is Gengar. First, or not Gengar, but fucking the champ.
Yeah. I just think he's a real boomer, maybe.
Yeah, I will.
Perfect.
I'll just do this.
Yeah. I just didn't miss.
Okay, here's the thing. I gave Silly Snake, the focus sash.
If you gave it to Barry, he would have lived, huh?
Yeah, but I gave him the extra belt to deal more damage.
Yeah.
But yeah. I gave it to Snake, or Silly Snake, and I can keep him in to tank a hit.
I don't know.
The Gigamax guy.
If he dies, that leaves us with just our starter on Gigamax.
He won't. I can switch him out though when he gets.
True, but he'll be on Gigamax for 2 turns against the Gigamax Pokemon.
Also, wait, does the focus sash only happen once?
Yeah.
For battle?
Yep.
Or can I heal him back to full health?
I think it said once.
Full health. That's the item description.
Let me take a look. Pokemon from fainting once. Yeah, it's consumable, so it'll be consumed.
Alright. So, should I keep him in?
I don't know, man. I trust you more than I trust myself here.
Alright, let's think. I can avoid. Ooh. Dig.
But
yes.
No, if you Gigamax.
No, but that can buffer 2 of his Gigamax moves.
True.
Yeah. Or should I go for a paralyze?
Switch. I say go for the dig once.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no. Go for the paralyze, then dig, and then you'll be fine.
Well, we'll see how fast. Well, I think it'll be faster.
Probably.
Alright.
I don't know, it's your fault here. Just don't Gigamax, because then you can switch in the Gigamax right away. Do you want to go for the pro?
I'll go for the paralyze.
Alright, good luck.
It'll help me in the long run.
That's true.
Rather than just buffering two moves. Alright, what does B do? Normal. Bro.
Yeah, it's the same as the other guys. God damn, it looks good.
Yeah. Alright, who goes first? Yeah, you go first. Hit me. Three HP. Wait, did it not get consumed? It didn't get consumed.
Yeah, you survived.
I can heal it.
You can.
Yeah.
It paralyzed.
Yes. We're doing this. Or do I? Yeah, because it only takes effect if it's at full health.
Yeah. Totally, dude.
Yeah.
Hyper potion it. And then.
This is a strat.
Go for dig, and then when it's on Gigamax, just you roll it.
Yeah. Well, I have to survive another one, or whatever this move is. Alright, so that consumed it.
Yeah, right, wow.
Alright.
But that's it.
I have to switch now.
You have to switch. I should have been paralyzed. Hopefully, Roland doesn't get it.
He has good stats, and he's higher level.
And the guy's
gonna use max strike. Alright, that's fine. We're good.
I think you'll be okay. He basically just needs to kill
him. Yeah, now he's paralyzed.
Wait, plus the Dynamax, you're getting more HP.
Alright. Let's do this. Well, yeah, but not significantly. Oh, it mirror him. Because, yeah, it'll heal. It heals.
Him, by him, I mean King Kong.
Yeah. Alright. Not much. Ooh. Nothing to worry about.
Not at all.
Crit, it crit.
Okay.
Well,
amazing. GG's.
Jeez.
Lost the fish.
Unfortunate. But he served his purpose.
He did, yes.
Yes. Fish will be remembered.
But we will not forget.
Barry will be remembered. Barry the Barracuda.
And B the Barracuda.
The Barracuda.
I just realized we made Barry B. If we catch another fish, we're naming both of them Benson.
Yes. Alright. You want? Yeah, okay.
Oh man, alright. Good stream.
Arrivederci. Alright, bye bye.
See ya. We can do maybe antimatter chemistry or the.
Yeah, I'll be online.
Later.
Yeah.
Peace.
Alright, bye bye. And for those of you watching, follow me on Twitch to watch me live. Subscribe to my YouTube to keep up with the VODs. Oh, gotta move Barry to my side. RIP Barry. Join the Discord if you wanna be an epic memer. And, probably shouldn't have left. I'm stuck in the story thing now. And yeah, like the videos on YouTube so that other people can find it, find them. Man, imagine having to do your own outro for once. Yeah, I know, right? Well, yeah, that's it. I do my own outro every time I play a single player game, so it's not that uncommon. I just started doing it whenever I played together with other people, and then it just was funnier. So yeah, that's it. Gotta release Barry. Goodbye. Thank you for your contributions. Alright, that's the end of the stream. Sayonara.